you actually thought that this was murder, then you would physically try to stop it with your own body. You would stand there, and if the cops came to arrest you, more of y'all would stand there, and y'all would all be freedom riders for these alleged unborn babies, and you'd be happy to have a mugshot, and you'd be happy to get cuffed on it, because it's murder, and you're saving a life. But you know it's not murder, because you just said you would stop murder at all costs, and this isn't a murder, or you'd be stopping it at all costs, or else you wouldn't actually be interested in stopping murder, and maybe you were just saying that to look good. Because this feels like a lot of just saying it to look good. And I don't condone violence in any form, but I lay down in front of an ICE bus because I fucking believe in shit. You don't. You're standing here, y'all are lecturing, you have these gory-ass fucking signs, but you won't put shit on the line. You're saying it's murder, but you're not doing anything to defend the alleged victims of the...